you, my lad. Shiver me timbers.
Well, out of all my aircraft, this is the original and my favourite. I just like really taking this one out of the hangar every so often and flying it. And today is a perfect day to do just that. I've left it on float because I've destroyed the undercarriage a few times, and so it's permanently on floats. But a great aircraft, the original timber. Let's enjoy it. You see, it's gusting straight over those hills again. It's where I had my last crash on the Twin Nova. When it hits that hill, it really does gust. I've got to be very, very careful. Try in for a landing. Below those sand dunes, which will hopefully calm out. Maybe half flaps. Flaps down. Thank you. Try it just over these rocks and the sand here without the cameras mounted on the aircraft. See how it goes. Well, I enjoyed that. Hope you did too. It was interesting coming over the beach here and just getting the turbulent air waves coming across the dunes, and it certainly made for a very difficult and interesting landing each time. Taking off wasn't too bad, but once it got up there in the above the hills, it was pretty smooth. But once you're down there, that turbulence sweeps down and over like waves of an ocean and really throw you about. But we survived, and I like the camera angles, especially over this part of the ocean here. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next video. Bye now.